The government has been able, it looks like, to solve the Antulay crisis for now. The minister climbed down from his earlier statement, which questioned the circumstances of Hemant Karkare's death. Antulay said he is satisfied with the Home Minister's clarification in Parliament. Home Minister Chidambaram, while clarifying Karkare's death, said Antulay's statement was regrettable, but the opposition staged a walkout in the Parliament. They want Antulay to go.
And A.R. Antulay is speaking to the media. Let's listen in to what he has to say.
All doubts in this respect have been clear. If you have gone through it, I am sure you must have. Now, there is no need for any... Please. So now there is no need of any further doubt in anyone's mind. Thank you very much.
So that's all you have to say? Sir, are you satisfied now with the Home Minister's statement?
Now look here, you know. Thank you very much, I said. You end it. After thanks, bye-bye.
And there's no question of you resigning, there's no question of you embarrassing, you don't
resigning,
want to...
Resigning.
Look here. There is no question which I am going to reply. Whatever I have said is final.
And the matter is settled, you want it to be closed now?
See, for me it has always been closed. You tell me that statement is not one line statement. Elaborate one. And give from A to Z. If you have read it. If you haven't read it, then please don't ask the question, because then your question is rather, excuse me if you don't mind it, you know, unread.
Sir, aap ye mante hain ki jo aapne cheezein kahi thi, ya aapne Islam ka udhar dekha yaar, udhar dekho sir.
He's already asked the question. Let him answer it.
मेरे मन से जो बताना था मैंने बताया.
So just repeat what you wanted to say again.
Single word you asked. Now no.
Hindi में बताओ. What matter to be treated as closed? Because the opposition is saying nothing less than you resigning, because they believe you have become a Pakistan. They are accusing you of being.
See, look here. If Antulay is Pakistani, then nobody in India is not Pakistani. My loyalty to the country is much more and better than those who make the allegations. They do not know who Antulay is. If you doubt then Antulay's loyalty to the country, you have to doubt of every citizen of this country. And I don't think it's a good thing. And those who doubt, they should have an introspect in their own. Apne zara iske andar jhaank ke dekh.
Sir, there's one thing, sir. Just one question, sir. There's one statement I would like to quote. Mr. Chidambaram has said, those people who are doubting the progress of the Malegaon case when Mr. Karkare was looking.
He has not said.
Before his death, yes. Questions were raised about the genuineness of the investigators that were being conducted by Sri Karkare in a terrorist case. After his death, questions are being raised about the circumstances in which he was
killed. And both are deeply regrettable.
The same question that you asked. In my view, both are wrong and deeply regrettable.
One minute, please. I said that.
Who sent Karkare?
One minute. Listen. Don't browbeat, please.
No.
I'm not in the dock.
No.
Cross examine. I never doubted, no fool will doubt, no Indian will doubt, that Karkare and his two colleagues were killed by Pakistani terrorists. That I made myself clear both on the house and outside every time. The only thing was, why three of them traveled to the opposite direction, that is Kama, and not to Taj. Now, I mean, those circumstances have been given by the Home Minister. Now, my request only was to make inquiry. Now, after inquiry, he has come to this conclusion. He could not have said all that which is there in the statement.
No, 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 ye bhi kaha hai. But these are deeply... There is no truth. What was in the suspicion, there was no conspiracy to eliminate Sri Hemant Kakkare. Koi conspiracy nahi thi Hemant Kakkare ko.
This is no time for you to ask this question. Please stop. Why didn't you ask me earlier? Why didn't you ask me earlier? You should have asked me earlier. This has been going on for 1 week. I have been made a target. I am called a Pakistani agent, which I have never heard in my life. Nobody could dare say. I mean, don't try to browbeat.
Sir,
because I am cooperative, because I am friendly to the press and media, that does not mean I should be taken for granted or I should be taken for a lie.
No.
Listen. Whatever I said was that this point, this thing needs to be gone into. That was the only demand I made. And after going into the demand, there is a statement which has been laid on the table of the House. Unfortunately, those should have been read. But because the boycott, it was at the instance of the Speaker, at the order of the Speaker, I mean the Home Minister has laid down. Correct?
Yes.
Now, if you have gone through that statement, I am not talking of any statement which you may be having in your hand. I don't know.
Home Minister question.
Which was laid on the table of the House?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.